Hi everyone. Tonight I'll be making baked salmon. This is sockeye. So what I have done here is I melted two tablespoons of butter, 3 cloves of garlic, and some dill. Put some salt and pepper on it. And of course olive oil. So I'll be cooking this one for about 8 to 12 minutes bake, and then it'll be done. And right now what's on the oven is some potatoes. So I can't wait until this one comes out. Sorry everyone, I haven't been posting any cooking on my channel. I have been really busy with work and try to stay well and healthy, because that's all we can do right now during this time of the pandemic. If you guys have any questions on my channel, please comment down below and I'll try to answer them. If you like my channel, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. Any comments would be appreciated. Any tips or any ideas of what you want me to cook next, just go ahead and let me know. I'd be more than happy to try it out and show you. But like I said last year, I'm still learning and I'm still collecting the gadgets I need for my YouTube. So please bear with me and I'll try my best to take a video of everything that I'm cooking whenever I can. There's just so much going on right now, so I hope you guys like my channel and subscribe. Give it a thumbs up and don't be shy to go ahead and give me a comment. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you guys next time.